According to UN Office for the Coordination of Humanitarian Efforts report, during the year of armed conflict in eastern Ukraine, about 5 million are in the need of humanitarian aid. Also, more than 1.3 million people were internally displaced. About 500,000 people are having limited or no access to clean drinking water. Also, people don't have the medical services available. Ukrainian Churches of Evangelical Christian Baptists understand the responsibility before God and show love to our neighbors in action and comprehensively assist victims during hostilities in the eastern regions of our country. Hundreds of churches and thousands of Baptist believers in every region of Ukraine are opening their church buildings, dormitories, recreation centers, camps and homes for IDPs accommodation. There are 150 Evangelical Baptist churches happen to be located in the conflict zone. Many houses of prayer were either destroyed or taken away. Churches that stayed in anti-terrorist operation area are using all means to serve people. Thanks to financial support, churches serve free hot lunches to the needy. For many residents, it's the only time they can have a full meal. Churches are drilling wells on their territories in order to provide drinking water to local residents and share with them news of Jesus Christ, source of living waters. Churches and Christian volunteers from all over Ukraine, despite of being exposed to danger, are taking to the war zone hundreds of tons of food, clothing, and thousands of the Gospels on a weekly basis, because local residents need both physical and spiritual food. Taking account the lack of medical support for people in East Ukraine, medical teams are traveling there to provide medical care to suffering civilian population. There are rooms of spiritual and physical support to ATO participants, and their family members are opened in key towns of various oblasts. Believers are visiting wounded soldiers at hospitals and telling them about peace that comes from Jesus Christ, caring for their families and helping orphans and widows. Chaplain's ministry is developing, designed to sow love, peace and forgiveness in the hearts of soldiers even on the front lines. Churches of All Ukrainian Union of Churches of Evangelical Christian Baptists are being sensitive to needs of our nation and does not stay aside, but putting the word of Paul into practice. As we have therefore opportunity, let us do good unto all men, especially unto them who are in the household of faith.